I see it now?
Of course.
Oh, Father, it's beautiful. It must have cost you a fortune.
Be sure that you do, or you're not going to get your daughter back.
It's a deal then.
Must come to an end, whether these things be the simple pleasures in life, like the end of a path on a long walk in the park on a crisp autumn day, or a foundation on which one's life is built, like losing a father, mother, lover, or friend. Yet does losing a good thing always lead one into a life of hopelessness, despair, and loneliness? 18 years ago, I would have answered yes.